Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie, let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie.
Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists.
Fisk's men. This isn't good.
Should have robbed my Sudoku.
What's your status, Anderson? Anderson? Crap. Someone check on him.
Copy. Taking a look.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Not sure what's going on here. Wonder if there's any info I can get from this flash drive.
Awesome.
Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. You've got buddies. Great.
Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it! Got one! This doesn't have the drive. This is it. Got the drive. Back to the laptop to see what Fisk's men were up to.
Uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system. This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data. Come to think of it, even I use this network. Wait, it's still uploading remotely. There must be multiple access points. Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
I see a pair of horned owls and... Oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. I need to get to that junction box before the upload completes. If they can't access the laptop, they can't upload.
No, not me. You don't mess with the Kingpin and live. Get these clowns off me!
Oh, okay. This is almost as exciting as the time I saw three chestnut-sided warblers. Hey, I just noticed two other junction boxes being hit. Sending you the location.
Thanks for the heads up. I better get moving.
Two more?
I never thought I'd say this, but why does Central Park need such strong Wi-Fi coverage? I thought people came here to get away. There they are. Need to keep them away from that box.
Hicks up, Spider-Man.
I'll get him for you.
Stay away from that thing.
I'm in an ass-kicking mood.
Wait! Only one more to go.
People of Manhattan can rest easy, knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.
Spider-Man? I think they might have seen me.
Oh no. Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way. Need to get to Stephanie before Fisk's men do. She wouldn't be involved if it weren't for me.
They're trying to break down the door.
We know you're working with the spider. Open up!
Nearly there.
Split up and find the girl with the binoculars.
Sleep it off. Check on Stephanie.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of birding.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eyes stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? Plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple-kicked that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now.
Go!
being reported. Additional officers needed at Carnegie Hall. Please copy.
I'll set my earpiece to focus on muffled voices. Hold on, I'll get you out.
Let me let us get out. Thank you. There, those are the guys who did it.
You don't need to see this at work.
Let's kick it up a notch. I should have recorded this. And thus concludes our sordid tale of kidnappers and their inevitable
All units on alert. We are receiving reports of an active bomb in the area. Available.
Now reports are coming in that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of you-know-who, has lately seemed to display.
Gonna do it? The screwball challenge?
I don't know what that is.
Well, no one does. That's the best part. Just take a picture of the code on the wall and it starts. Easy peasy. It's to help the needy.
Well, in that case. Got it.
Challenge! Welcome to my stream! BT Dubs, now that you're on board, the views are racking up like crazy! Here's how it works. The matrix barcode you snapped is sending you the GPS coordinates of another matrix barcode in the area.
This is starting to sound time-consuming. Sorry, but people need my help.
Ooh, funny you should say that, because this is to help the needy. One in particular. The final matrix barcode will give you the location of a... Wait for it. Kidnapping victim.
What?
I know! Talk about raising the stakes. Oh, isn't she telegenic? Trapped. Helpless. Will she starve? Suffocate? No time to lose. The internet is watching. Ta-da.
This got dark fast. She's nuts. I have to play along. There's the next matrix barcode. This one isn't going to be so simple. Guys, guess you'll have to go back to the cinnamon challenge.
Sorry about that, Spidey. I can't help it if my fans get personally invested. They're passionate. Hashtag blessed.
Did you just say hashtag out loud? That's honestly almost as bad as the kidnapping.
Snap Tapping that code should have sent you the GPS to the next location. You better hurry. Our friend's all alone and, oh, so sad.
There's the other code. Split across two buildings. This'll take finesse. Got it!
Now this is totally unofficial, but I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package. I think they're saying you're the bomb! You might want to grab those fast. People could get hurt!
This isn't far from here. I need to hurry. Everywhere. This is it. Can you hear me? Hold on, I'm gonna rip the door down.
Oh my god, Spider-Man! I can't thank you enough for the millions of clicks I just got!
Wow!
Screwball!
Ha! I know, right? Ah, you should see the look on your creepy moving eyehole thingies. Oh, look! LDR. I don't officially condone this.
Then tell them to stop.
Fight! Bring it! has a point. Gonna be hard to make anything stick.
For a spider-based hero, I'm really starting to hate the web. Weren't so hostage happy.
Well, that was amazing.
We're seeing them this close.
Awesome.
Where the demons get weapons like these? Looks like a black mark.
Spider-Man, can I get an interview?
Call my agent.